was to have that natural, to have like a something to a guide all throughout the footing so that the curve looks natural because it's going to be running.
As always, I hope everyone is doing well and staying positive. This is the second video of this project. The first one you can check out with the links below of a strip in a concrete wall. Now, this part is approximately 115, 120 feet long. We're building the gray beam only. I do have another couple videos coming out. One of us installing the piers for this gray beam and one of us installing the rebar and pouring for this gray beam. It's approximately 2.5 feet tall, 2.5 feet wide, 2 feet thick, or 24 inches. All rebar for it will be number 5, 8 inches on center. You can catch a small glimpse of us installing it at the end of this video, as well as some pictures from our drone at the end of this video. And as always, if you guys have any questions, any comments, leave down below. Pretty much let this video ride out. So, definitely have to send a shout out to my guy JD for coming up with this template to make this perfect curve. Well, as close to perfect as possible. That's where teamwork and experience comes in at. So if you guys have any retaining wall projects in the future you're looking to get done, give us a call. All our information is below. We are not taking any more work this year. We are starting to take work for the first quarter of next year. Normally these retaining wall projects has to go through a process. You have to get the permit, you have to get the plans, you have to submit it. So we'll be ready for you the first quarter of next year. Enjoy the video. Any questions, any comments, let us know. Hit that like button, it helps us out. This is what we do. Let's get into it.